The long feed for Danielson. He couldn't knock it down. Ellis out of his net swings the puck around, cut off by Burrows. Burrows takes on two Predators. Hamhuis shovels the puck forward, but it's held in by Salo. Now Burrows pulled down by Hamhuis. No call. And there is a call. Burrows is going to get the penalty for retaliating. He was dumped by Hamhuis, and he angrily goes to the box.
And Stephane Auger just points to the penalty box. Here's the push by Hamhuis, and Burrows has his hand tied up. Goes down. Now he leans on Hamhuis, and that's where Alex Burrows thought that he was going to draw the penalty, and instead
they called a little slash across the skates. At 3:26. Holding the stick is what they call. Boy, both ways in this game, there have been some chintzy calls. Well, they call diving. There you go.